Hi, Dave and Sherry. Here I am at 159 Wardsman Road. And I'm just going to take you in from the front elevation. Here I'm in the driveway. This is the garage. Gopher Tortoise trying to join me on this. This is your front entrance here. That direction, that is my car that is pointing, the compass says southwest. So here we are walking into the front of the home. And in here to the front door. Living room looks right out into the lanai, the pool. Okay, then we have the main dining here. Does have a semi-open floor plan, vaulted ceilings. Okay, we're gonna walk in from the living room. To the breakfast nook. And then you have a door that goes right out into the lanai. Blinds and two windows. Okay. Now we're going to go from the breakfast nook into the kitchen. Here you have tile flooring in the kitchen. And the breakfast nook, and you have carpet in the living room. There, the vaulted ceiling. You have recessed lighting, laminate countertops, several small cabinets, stainless steel appliances, ceramic sink. Kitchen leads into the laundry room and the garage and into the main dining and then back around into the living room. So you have a walkthrough. So you have the semi-open floor plan. So there's the kitchen, dining, living room. Okay, we're going to back into the kitchen now. Ceiling in here and recessed lighting, and I do not have the lights on in here, and it's pretty bright. It's open. Okay, I'm coming to the laundry room. I am going to turn the light on in here. Pretty large. We'll take a peek at the garage. Area. I don't see the air handler in here in the garage. I'm not sure if it's up in the attic. We'll look for it in the house. There's your attic access right there. And your outside entry. Go ahead and look at the guest side. Also, I did want to point out that there is a pocket door there that leads into the main dining from the kitchen. The standard door into the laundry room. Okay, so here's guest bedroom here. Look good. I haven't seen any discoloring. you do have the raised ceiling in here in this guest bedroom. In this bedroom. Okay, so this is a full. You have the shower, sink, and door that leads out to the lanai and the pool. So we'll come back to that. I know Sherry's dying to see that. We'll come back. Okay. Carpet in the bedroom. Okay, back onto tile. And another full bath. Looks very clean. From the tape and the bedding. I don't see it anywhere else. Look here at the closet. Okay. I'll be finished in just a moment.
Hey, how are you doing?
I'm good. Give me just a minute. Okay, and we're coming right back here. Now this is the master suite. Here you have another pocket door that leads right into the master bathroom. We have a tub. I'm going to move to the lights here. Turn it on. We have a shower. This is her sink. And you have separate things, separate vanities. Okay. Private. Blue. There. Okay. The ceiling is in here. I don't see any stains or just coloring. We'll go outside here shortly and look at the roof. The linen closet right off the bathroom. Okay, there's another closet here, a walk-in closet. Okay, and then here's another closet with attic access. It's a little bit walk-in, but I wouldn't call it true walk-in closet, but it's nice and large there. Okay, this is the master bedroom. Let's see, that's a shadow up here that you see. Kind of looks like a shadow from the fan. Say about 3:30 or 4 in the afternoon. We also have an outside shower here. Looking back
nook. That's the door that leads into the third bath. There's your shower. Full equipment. Neighbors there. This is what it looks directly behind the house. Vegetation there. You have sprinkler system. Okay, now we'll go visit the outside and walk around on the outside. And I wanted to also take a peek here right fast. Solar panels. Thank you.